melt them down so easily with this fucking thing. Now, the walker, on the other hand, that's a whole another story. Oh, I thought he was dead.
Again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
Ah, of course. That's how it
is. It's dark in here.
They'll say this ship has seen better days.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
Motherfuckers. Try to be overly aggressive and you just don't want to play the fucking strike? That's what happens. You get fucking wrecked. Sorry, dude didn't kill the enemy. It's like, okay, well, what do you want us to do?
I don't think we're alone.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. You don't want none of me. Fucking saw me and he's like, nah. He knew that I was shooting at him. He's like, hell. Yeah, I don't want to fight Zombo. Boy. Who else has a shotgun? I do. Oh, fuck. Follow me, for fuck's sakes. Shit. died. I should not have wasted that shot. That is my fault. Fucking right behind. Oh, what the fuck? Fucking just left them out there like an asshole.
System congestion has cleared.
There you go, dude.
Diagnostics report suggests I have returned to a normal rate of function.
You should be. We've wiped your engineering deck clean.
Good work, guys. Okay, I've got Zaval immobilizing other teams to secure the ship behind you. There's gotta be some way I can pawn off this paperwork. Maybe Hawthorne will do me a solid.
We got the Dawn Blade completely maxed out. And we just need the Void Walker. So yeah. Jesus, what is that monstrosity? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Somebody has a, honestly don't know if this is real, but if it is real, that's an absolute monstrosity. Somebody has an old Shelby. Dropped completely to the floor, and I think it's a wide body too. And man, let me just say, it is a monstrosity. My goodness, I've never seen anything like it. I've never seen a Shelby that low to the ground. It is low. Thank you. haven't noticed the snipers shooting at him. You notice. Really annoying. Apple.
That last harvester exposed an
seriously, what are you guys doing, man?
Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
Any fucking day, man.
Why would you pick it up?
So she can find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it?
I'm waiting, okay. Fuck. Jesus Christ, you kids are fucking bad. What I fucking wanted.
And we didn't blow up.
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach the stars.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban...
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put Thulos out to pasture. She's there somewhere.